Okay, I understand what I'm supposed to do.
Jack, I think I got it.
It's a lie. Death is no option.
Oh my god. I can't get... What the fuck am I supposed to do against a helicopter? Oh my god. What am I supposed to do against a fucking
helicopter? Remember me? Remember goddamn...
Go! Fuck you! See. Where am I supposed to go? God dang these guys! Shit. The darkness. No, you can't. No, you can't hear. Okay, I'd like to be done now. Bye. I want to be
now
here no
more. I
know
a thing or two about ambushes, having set up most of Paulie's business in that regard for years. So I know when I'm about to be on the receiving end. Eddie's boys are going to be out here and tearing my brains out. These fucking morons must think I was born yesterday.
Maybe they do, Jackie. Maybe they do.
Man, I don't know who you pissed off.
What the hell did you bring all these cops around here for? This place was fine for you.
You got it, man. Like, come on, you can't be blaming me for this shit.
That means don't talk on the radio, dipshit. Yeah.
You suspect side of
you're dead. Oh god, that hurt.
We end this right now.
He's still alive. The fuck? Oh my god! See that? He's literally in the middle. What the fuck is that?
That means don't talk on the radio, dipshit.
Void them. Yeah, go fuck yourself. You don't have to have any last words. I said go fuck yourself.
Oh,
God, Jane.
You're under arrest. I'll get out of prison, food!
Uh-huh.
You're under arrest, shit.
Hmm. I need to eat that guy's heart.